in darkness, not bathed in insufferable light. All these weak, peace-loving cowards running rampant. It would have been more satisfying to overcome a worthy foe.
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do. Witness a king's revival. And the birth of his new world. Blood surges in my veins, and I am not even near the limits of my power.
Link! finish him off, Link.
Thank you.
Thank you. you. Thank you. Link, I met such wonderful people. I saw Hyrule as it was. I have so much to tell you. So much happened. Oh, Link, I'm home.
Such an impressive landmass can float in the sky. Just when I thought I'd started to figure the Zonai out.
Everyone, I am glad I was able to bring you all here. I wanted to share this view of Hyrule with all of you.
Wow. I've never been this far up before, Goro.
Wow. What a sight it is. And Zelda, you were roaming the skies all along?
Yes. Although I don't really remember. I never thought I would actually stand here again.
This is only a theory, but... Raru's power of light, and Sonya's time power. For Zelda to transform back, they both must have channeled their abilities through you, Link.
Oh. I see.
Now it seems it is my time.
Minoru!
Do not worry. You have overcome the burden my era left to you. You have proven yourself, and you no longer need me. I know I can move on, join Raru and the others, and the world will be safe.
Those of us gathered here
swear on our lives to support the princess and...
Oh.
To support Princess Zelda and safeguard the land of Hyrule.
Ravu and Sonya will be happy to hear of this.
But Minoru...
And I'll let them know just how much you care.
King Rauru, Queen Sonya, Minoru, the ancient sages, they wished not only to save Hyrule from the Demon King, but for it to see eternal peace. I will dedicate myself to that goal. Now, and for all time. My friends, with all of your strength, stand with me.